this rubber on the window, after 5 or 6 years, it becomes so sticky and dirty, and it's like some sort of sticky liquid is coming out of it because the rubber is melting. So this is very poor quality, which we don't know. When they started building the house, they put all these things, and now it becomes a pain to look at all these things, and it's so sticky and dirty as well. And we have to do something to remove this rubber and change it.